him a charm, what you then gave me?
As far as I can see, in this crowd there should be one left for me.
Dear friends, let me greet you. Carry on with your celebration, and continue your singing and your dancing. This seems to be a wedding.
Yes, your lordship, and I am the bride.
I am delighted. The bridegroom.
I at your service.
Well spoken. At my service. You speak like a man who knows his position.
That's why he's getting married.
Yes, my Masetto is a lovely disposition.
So much the better. Then we shall be good friends. What is your name?
Zerlina.
And yours?
Masetto.
Well then, my dear Masetto. And you, my dear Zerlina. I am taking you under my protection. Leporello, what are you doing, rascal?
I too, my dearest master, have been taking her under my protection.
That will do for today. Take all these people directly to my castle. Serve them refreshments and spare no effort to keep them in good spirits. Do your best to amuse them. Most of all, make it your business to keep Masetto happy. Understand me?
All too clearly. Let's go.
Your lordship.
What's the matter?
I can't leave my Zerlina alone.
My lord is kind enough to stay in your place. No man on earth can more nobly represent you.
Your dear Zerlina is in the best of hands. Go on. We'll join you in no time at all.
Go and away. After all, I'm safe with my protector.
And why should I?
Just because you have no right to have such doubts.
I'm still not going.
Enough! Why all this argument? Unless you go at once without another word and hurry, Masetto, watch your step, or you'll be sorry.
Now I see it, plain as day, plain as day. I will bow my head and go. You command and I obey, but don't think I like it so. No, 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 no.
Go ahead and go see. Go ahead and go see. Go ahead and go see.